Like, comment, share and subscribe.
Indonesia's most active volcano Mount Merapi erupted today and spewed a column of volcanic ash 3 miles into the air and triggering a top alert notice for passenger planes. The Merapi volcano erupted at 8:20 a.m., local time, with volcanic spreading ash to the west of the crater, a spokesman of National Disaster Management Agency Sutopo Purwonugroho said. He added, the volcanic ash is expected to fall around the west side of Mount Merapi. The wind is blowing more dominantly on a southwest direction. The red alert of VONA, Volcano Observatory Notice for Aviation, has been issued. And he added people living in the vulnerable zone near the volcano have also been warned to be more alert, although no evacuations have taken place as yet. National Disaster Mitigation Agency, BNPB, said the latest eruption lasted about 2 minutes and the ADI Susipto International Airport in Yogyakarta remains open. The Volcano Observatory Notice for Aviation, VONA, issued a code red warning alert, which means that a volcanic eruption is underway with significant emission of ash into the atmosphere. The eruption is thought to be the biggest from Merapi this year. Merapi's previous eruption on May 24 had prompted the authorities to raise the alert to the third highest level, with a no-go zone of 3 kilometers in radius from the crater, according to the agency. And on May 21, the Center for Volcanology and the Geological Disaster Mitigation raised the alert level of Mount Merapi from normal to cautionary. The alert came after increased phreatic eruptions, which happen when magma heats up groundwater and vapor is released under pressure. Authorities have prohibited any activities around a radius of just under 2 miles from the volcano. Merapi is located about 28 kilometers north of Yogyakarta city, which has a population of 2.4 million and thousands of people live on the flanks of the volcano. The volcano, one of Indonesia's 129 active ones, has regularly erupted since 1948. In November 1994, pyroclastic flow from a large eruption killed 27 people, and another major eruption occurred in 2006. Mount Merapi is situated on the border of Yogyakarta and central Java on Java Island and about 250,000 people live within a 10-kilometer radius of the volcano. Merapi's last major eruption in 2010 killed 347 people.